Recently, President Trump stated, quote, "We've cut drug prices by 1,200, 1,300, 1,400, 15%. I don't mean 50%, I mean 1,400, 1,500%," which actually isn't possible, which poses the question, what is the highest percent a price can drop? Let's consider a drug price is $100 and there's a 50% price drop. Then the sell price, S is equal to 100 minus 50% of 100, which we calculate by determining the product of 100 and 50% as a decimal, which is 0.5, giving a sell price of $50. If the drug price dropped 100%, notice the sell price would be $0, meaning the drug would be free. So the highest percent a price can drop is 100% unless the sell price is negative, which means the drug company would be giving you money to take their drug. For example, if the price drop was 1,200%, 1,200% as a decimal is 12, giving a sell price of negative $1,100, which means the drug company would be giving you $1,100 to take their drug, which of course we know they don't do. And a 1,500% price drop gives a sale price of negative $1,400, meaning the drug company would give you $1,400 for taking their drug, which means what President Trump is stating is not possible, again, because the highest percent a price can drop would be 100% if the drug was free after the price drop. I hope you found this helpful.